Oh my god, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Yeah, no. I am not playing Fallout 4. Nope, this is me playing Fallout 4 about a week ago, because I decided the best way for me to record rant videos is to not have people staring at a blank ass screen or me playing a game that I'm half-ass focusing on. So now you get 100% of me focusing on the game. And it's not boring as shit to watch. Just, but like, in rant videos in the past, I've just been like, I've just been like, just you stare at a fucking screen all the time. And that's not fun. I don't even like watching that. But you kind of know what's happening from the title, okay? Oh, I don't know what I'm gonna name it yet, but it's gonna reveal things, okay? So, oh, I'm so excited. I'm so happy right now. I haven't been this happy in weeks. In weeks. And it's usually me that makes myself happy from making videos. Is that weird? Maybe. So I'm gonna tell the story. I'm gonna say my stuff, and then at the end I'm gonna put a little channel update in because I have some things to explain. But this is funny. I love this. This is so great. Okay, so I'm gonna try to explain this story from beginning to end and not skip to parts and forget things, but I can't make any promises. Okay. Oh. Oh, okay. So, I play Garry's Mod. Yes, it's been this way for about 2 months. I didn't have Garry's Mod before. If you guys know Oren, he's one of my Steam friends. I play TF2 with him sometimes. He said, I remember him saying, quote, let's play Garry's Mod. And I say, I don't have Garry's Mod. I knew what it was, I just didn't have it. And he said, quote, what? You have a Steam account and you don't have Garry's Mod? And that's pretty funny. I laughed at the time. I can't laugh now because I've already seen it. But yeah. No, I So, I play Garry's Mod, okay? There is a roleplay server on there. I don't know how Garry's Mod works entirely, called Santos RP, which is probably why you're watching this. So I saw Spears the Amazing play that, and I thought that was pretty cool. I just thought it was something that I'm never gonna be able to play. Until I realized, hey, that's something I can play. It just took a little thinking. And I was like, oh, that works. Yeah, I can do that. So I applied. And they got back to me way too quick. And they put it on hold. Anyway, so I got accepted. And I played it for a while. And then I made a couple of videos on it. Go see them if you don't know what Garry's Mod is. Or Santos RP. Okay? They're funny. They're all funny. All of them. So. I can't stop laughing at it. It's so funny. I can't. Oh my god. Okay, no. Okay, so yes, I play the game. Okay? And the thing I notice is that there's a lot of corrupt cops that will charge. So this is basically a virtual world. It's a virtual world and you have to behave yourself in this virtual world to make it as virtual worldy as possible. Okay? So if you commit a crime in this virtual world, you will get arrested. And that's pretty cool because if you do that in real life, that's not fun. So you can kind of make it's fun. It's fun. And to me, role playing means different things to different people, but to me, it's funny as shit. Okay? You get to act out real world scenarios in the funniest way possible. It's so great. Okay, so basically, this video revolves around another video, which I just uploaded. This is me talking right now on Sunday, the 29th of January. Okay, I just uploaded it a few hours ago. I didn't pay much attention to it because I was still doing homework. Something I'll touch on at the end of the video. But so, I play Garry's Mod, and Santos RP, and so I made a video, and in this video, I did meth with a couple of random friends, and this led to some events. I'm speaking about it like I'm in a courtroom, and so we frickin'. One of the rules is you can't sit on people. Yes, I know it sounds weird, but you can't sit on people. You can sit on things, can't sit on people. And I didn't know this. I didn't know this was a rule because the rule page is like 14 pages long, and I read most of it. You have to in order to get into Santos RP. And so we were sitting on people in a car. I didn't know that applied to in a car, but whatever. I find it so funny. And then we literally got the card got deleted in the server. You can watch the video. I'll put the link in the description. The card got deleted. We were all going like, "What the fuck?" And then this community admin, I think is his title, Auto Hooks, and I know who the guy is because I've seen him on the website. He's the most poster of all, or he's the highest forum poster. And in this video, I actually go through explaining that. I'm not gonna do it again because most of you have already watched that video. But I was actually surprised. Within an hour of uploading this video, it got 50 views. That's more than any of my videos have gotten yet. Yet. Okay? Fucking yet. Okay? Yet. Alright, so so I got banned. Temporarily banned, which I don't know why they call it banned in that case. I guess it's a ban, but it was temporary, and he did not tell us this. He didn't even tell us we were getting banned. He just started doing it. Just doing it. This is Auto Hooks. He just started doing it and doing it and doing it. There were six of us, he banned us all. I was the fifth person to be banned. And he's like, "Oh yeah, by the way, tell your friends they can post an appeal." They don't even know that they got fucking banned. You already banned them. Also, they're not my friends. I have no way of contacting them. I literally just met them in game and started playing with them. Oh my god. And so, I mean, that's some corrupt bullshit, right? I mean, that's a load of crap. And I couldn't contact them because I was banned. I couldn't say, like, what the fuck did you do? So I had to go on the website and look through numerous rule lists to figure out if I was permanently banned or not. Now, what should have happened? What should have happened was he, or a moderator, comes, drags us all into a separate TeamSpeak channel, which is how the communication is set up in that game, and say, "Don't do that." And we would be like, "Okay, we won't do that." And we would get out of the car. Nope, instead it's insta-delete the car, ban everyone. By the way, it was for 3 to 5 days. And I say in that video, I say, I'm not salty, like, or I'm not mad. I can go 3 to 5 days without playing this game. Please, I have a $1,500 computer with 100 video games on it. I'm fine. Plus, I'm busy doing homework, which, like I said, I'll get to at the end of the video. And so, oh my god, I can't stop laughing. So, God, what else? I got banned in this video. And I actually thought it was funny. I thought it was funny because I got banned for something I should just get a warning about. Whenever a moderator pulls you into a separate channel, yes, you could be charged because it is a rule that you broke, but it's usually just a warning, a verbal warning, and not prosecution. Because in 90% of the cases, people don't know they were breaking a rule. They don't know. They had no idea. And they're like, oh, I'm sorry, I didn't know that. I won't do it again. And then it's boom, you're done. Like, that's it. That's all you have to do. We didn't even know that. None of us knew that. Okay? And so we drove by a place where the police are gathered around, and yeah, you watch the video, okay? Watch the video. Just watch the video. Link in the description. Link in the description, okay? I'm not going to explain it all. Then come back, okay? 11 minutes. Come back to 11 minutes, okay? So within an hour, it got 50 views. I thought that was awesome, okay? But I was too busy doing homework. I saw there was like 5 comments. It was expected from a video that got 50 views. Some of my videos don't even reach that ever. So I thought that was pretty cool. And the video before that got like 20 views within a day, which I thought that was fucking insane. And I gained 3 subscribers from that overnight, which I thought that was pretty fucking cool, dude. So I was pretty happy. I was thinking about this video last night before I uploaded it. I had just finished editing it. Oh shit, when did I do that? I did that 2 days ago. I finished editing it 2 days ago on the 27th. I couldn't upload it at that time because I had already uploaded a video, which was that video I was talking about with the 20 views. And so I was actually thinking, I was like, what if auto hooks? Because I already knew I was going to indefinitely upload it. It just a thought occurred to me. I was like, what if auto hooks like finds the video? I'm like, he'd probably pull me into TeamSpeak and be like, you disrespected me. And I would say I would I and then I thought, I'm like, what would I say? I would say, no, I don't disrespect you. I just don't like you at all. And you can see me, I kind of insult them in the video. Fuck me, dude. Just go watch the video. Just go watch the video if you don't know what I'm talking about. Okay, so I'm still laughing. I'm still laughing. And so I mean, this is a game inside of a game. I mean, I don't care that I was banned. I don't care. It's a game inside of a game. So, here, I took a little picture of the comments that I got on that video within an hour. Pretty impressive for me, at least. I was impressed. But here are the comments. Hopefully you guys can see that well. So Morton Hansen comments. He says, "Nice video, colon capital D." And then you got 2 likes. And Robot says, "Nice, Robert." It's fucking Robert. Rob Bot. "Nice one, bud. Pretty fucking funny, by the way, you being here." And then Morten Hansen says, "I have to make a presence known for all my aspiring fanboys." And so, if you don't know who Auto Hooks is, on santosrp.com, that KQNG bullshit, with the gay ass teal, that is his profile picture. And when I first saw this comment, an hour after it being uploaded, I was too busy doing homework to realize, oh hey, that's Auto Hooks. Like I didn't like, I knew it. I saw the profile picture. I'm like, that looks an awful lot like Auto Hooks' profile picture. But it just, I was too busy. I was too busy having a life. Whoa. Oops. I'm sorry. I'm an educated, self-disciplined individual. Oof. Wow. That's too bad. But So, there's several cases of possible trollolols in this comment feed. So, yes, it is autohooks. And I it's obviously sarcastic. And so then Sunday Sound Booth says, "I agree, solid video. Could be a trollolol. If not, I don't care." Okay? And then Robot says, Rob Bot says, "Don't worry. Just because someone takes their job seriously doesn't mean they're a scrub. This guy is over his head in salt." I love how he says that when literally in the video I say, "I'm not mad." This is probably an exact quote. "I'm not mad. I can go 3 to 5 days without playing a Garry's Mod server." Yeah. Yeah. Like, and people, if you're gonna, like, diss a video, watch the whole fucking thing. That goes for anything. If you're gonna diss a CNN video, watch the whole thing. Please, or else you're just discrediting yourself. Just please, just do it, okay? Because it's just, you look like an absolute idiot. Now, it's different if you praise a video. It doesn't matter. You could not watch a single second of it and praise it. It might confuse a few people, depending on how specific you are, but whatever. And so then I got my first fanboy. I'm pretty excited about that. Thanks, dude. And then I also saw this by Scott Doloff. Hashtag attack auto. And when I was reading this when I was doing homework, I'm like, yes, I did that. And then hashtag 30 warning points. I'm like, I don't know what that means, but okay. And it didn't register. So basically, I explained in the old video, if you get 30 warning points, you get banned permanently. Didn't register. Just I was doing statistical accounting for business and economics. So yeah, I was occupied, in my head. And then thought it was Lucy. I still don't know what that means. Who the hell is Lucy? Who is Lucy? Is that a thing? Am I missing something? Who's Lucy? I don't get Lucy. Who's Lucy? I don't get it. I still don't. And then Cryptotic Scrub Lord, what is this 2012 lol? What is this like fucking 2012, dude? He takes his job too seriously. I think he's quoting me there. This community gets thousands of dollars a month, 2,000. That's just their goal. I don't even know if they meet it. I would take it seriously too. I don't even know if he gets paid. But he's probably only one of probably many community managers. If he gets a slice of that's not good. That's not good. Say he gets 500 of that, which he probably doesn't. It says developmental cost. That probably means running the server. All of that. He probably doesn't even get that. He doesn't get paid. There's no way he gets paid for this shit. If he does, I'm impressed, okay? But it's probably not a lot, and it's probably not anything to brag about. Even if he made that full $2,000 a month, what would that be? That'd be 24,000 a year. Pretty sure you can make more money working full time at McDonald's. Can we show that? Let's show that beautiful comment picture again. Something looks a little bit different, but I can't tell. But basically, I basically just replied to the guy at the bottom saying 2012 was an okay year, and it was an okay year. I don't care if you disagree with me or don't like me, but that's what I'm gonna say to you, okay? If you want a response, I'm gonna make you look like an idiot, okay? I don't care. But so getting back to the point, I was temporarily banned as seen in that video, but after I uploaded the video, after I was done with my homework, I looked at it again about an hour ago, and I was like, huh. Oh, wait, that's auto. Oh, shit, that's sarcastic. And then it registered, I'm like, oh, I think he banned me, like, for good this time, or for a very long time. And sure enough, I go to the website, and what do I see? I see an eye looking at me. Chicka chicka boom boom. What do I see? Remember that book? It says 30, warning. So this is as confusing as when Otto banned us on, what was that, fucking 26th? So it says, if you can't read that, it says, you have been given 30 warning points that will never expire. So I think that forum loser for you've been permanently banned. So I don't care. You know what? It's a game inside of a game. That's what's funny. And you know, Otto took it personal when he watched the video. But you know what? It kind of. This situation kind of reminds me of a lyric that was said by an artist. Oof, what was it? Just can't remember. What is it? I just. Oh, yeah, that's what it was. Ah. Oh. Oof, I almost forgot that one. Oof. What was it again? Yeah, now I'll never forget it. Oh, wow. So, but you know what I find funny? What I find hilarious is that Otto somehow found the video when he has like no connection to me at all. Like he hasn't he like I haven't put my YouTube out there on santosrp.com. I haven't. I've told certain people about it, but I definitely didn't tell Otto. So the only way he could have found it in such a short amount of time is not even if someone told him about it, but if he searched up his own name. That's basically the only thing that could bring me to him. Or, like, yeah, just make that connection. Because, okay, maybe he's watching Santos RP videos. Maybe. Not likely. So, if you search up Otto Hooks, on Google, you'd probably come up with my YouTube video or one of his 3,000 fucking forum posts on santosrp.com. I know, I almost died saying that sentence. That's lame. That's fucking lame. Okay? But, so, or you'll come up with this video, and, 'cause I tagged him. I don't give a fuck. I think that's part of the lyric that we just explained, but, I just don't give a fuck. And I don't disrespect him. I just don't like him at all. Okay. Not one bit. Okay. Jesus. So here I am. I'm permanently banned from Santos RP. Oh, and You're so salty. Oh, you're so mad. Guess what? I wasn't mad. I was just fucking confused. And I was laughing my ass off for about an hour. Like, it honestly, like, and I just started coming up with a bunch of things to say in this video, and then here we are. Yeah. That's how it went. Okay. So, I was just curious at this point. I wanted to get on TeamSpeak. And if he was possibly on there, say hi. Yeah. Just say hi. Just say, hey, man. How's it going? You know what? I'm not going to apologize. But I don't disrespect you. Let's just make that clear. I don't disrespect you, but I don't fucking like you. I have a lot of respect for you. I just don't like you at all. But I basically assumed that I would have been banned from TeamSpeak as well, because this little shit took it personal and was like,
oh, he shouldn't hurt me like that. No.
And so I tried logging on to TeamSpeak, and this is what I got. Alright, you can't see if you can't read this one. You are banned temporarily. Reason. Blank. Try again in 27A, 143 days, 22 hours, 29 minutes, and 7 seconds. So I was like, okay, I read reason blank, and I was like, try again in 27A. Notice it doesn't say 27Y, which would be 27 years. It says 27A, and this confused me a lot. I was like, okay, what does that mean? And so I was trying to come up with, like, what A represents. And I'm like, could it be an AD? So 27 births of Christ? That's not too long. It's not too long. I can wait. If I fucking cared.
I just don't give a fuck! So put my...
You deaf yet? You deaf yet? So, I'm still mind blown how he found it in an hour. I had no doubt that he would eventually find it, but I did not care. I wonder if Otto is watching this right now. He probably is, because he found the other videos so quickly. Otto, you're probably watching this within an hour of me uploading it. Dude, what the fuck? Not that I have anything against people watching my videos as soon as I upload them. That's cool. It's... like, when Otto does it, though, it's just weird. Otto, how you doing, buddy? I have one question. Why are you so lacking in self-confidence that you have to Google search your own name every 2 fucking minutes? Again, not mad. Not mad. I just find it fucking hilarious. And he must have, like, posted it on Santos RP, like, the link to the video. Honestly, I have no way of knowing because I'm banned from the site. But that would be funny as hell if he did. He probably didn't, though, because it actually shows something he deeply fucked up on. And that would make him in a pile of doo-doo. So, you know, but Otto, if you're watching, feel free to comment on any questions or concerns. I'll get back to you. Probably not within the hour, though. Again, I didn't have anything personal against Otto. I just didn't like the kind of person that he was, being a forum loser. And but he took it personally, and then he acted on that personal takingness. And so now that I know that it makes him mad, and I have nothing to lose with him, I'm going to go all out. But this is nowhere near all out. Basically, if I were to go all out, I'd just be saying a bunch of random stuff that doesn't apply to him. And if you really want to insult someone, you say the thing that's most truthful about them that is undesirable. And that would be the fact that he's a loser. Now, people overuse that term. It usually means that you've lost something. In other cases, it means you've lost everything, including hope, passion. Oh, wait, no, I'm sorry. If Otto is a loser, then wait, no, I've been calling him Otto this whole time. His name on YouTube is... Shit, what is it? Morten Hansen. Yeah. So people usually put their real name on YouTube just because it works with their Google account. So, Morten, how you doing? I have one question. No, we're not going to do that over again. Morten. Morty. So I'm not going to go as that low. I'm not going to make fun of his name. It'd be one thing if his name was like Jack or Max. And it would be stupid to make fun of that. But Morten, you all know. I'm sorry, Morten. That's too bad. Morten hears a who. He heard my video, that's for sure.
Yeah, boy.
So, that's too bad. He's a loser. Like, he's lost all hope. He's lost an opportunity for a real life. And that name isn't helping. Ooh, I touched it. I'm sorry. I'd sunk to that low. I'm low now. But the good news about this is that I have about 5 to 10 videos worth of Santos RP content that I am going to edit and publish every other day, like I've been doing now for a few weeks. I upload videos every other day now. Doing it every day was too much for me. So now I do it every other day. So that's pretty cool. And it's kind of funny. When I'm uploading this Santos RP content, and say Otto doesn't watch this video, which I find highly unlikely, and doesn't watch the full entirety of this video, because it's all about him, really. And what if he, like... I just can't wait for, like, the trolls who back him or are just licking his nuts and are just like, dude, your fucking Fallout 4 gameplay sucks. Really? Is that the most relevant thing? Is that the most relevant thing in this situation? Or, like, you put a... Like, you know when you're having an argument with someone online through text, usually? I mean, not text messaging, but just through text. And it gets further along in the argument to the point where they're like, they're starting to call out your typos and improper grammar. It's just like, really? Is that what this is about? I'm less of a human being because I used improper grammar. It's like pointing that kind of stuff out. It's just like, really? Is that relevant? And I'm not trying to defend myself, but I was playing on survival. Or was it very hard? But it wasn't easy, okay? It definitely wasn't easy. So, and I'm playing with a controller, which I'm trying to get more used to. Because I don't normally do that. Because I own a fucking computer. So if Morton's watching, or Otto, or any of his ball-licking minions, we're done with that part, and now we're going to talk about my channel, which, as you may know, has an alternative purpose, other than discrediting you guys. So, as far as the Santos RP content, shit. I got freaking mucus in my throat and I'm trying to swallow it. Yeah, gross, right? Mm-hmm. Ah, it's still in my throat. Okay. Shit, I can't talk. Hold on. Basically, the only downside that I could possibly think of is, one, not being able to possibly meet Spears the Amazing in-game, because Gregory Lotus, who I still think you guys should vote for, if you're not banned from this site, like me. if you guys see Gregory Lotus in Santos, please tell him, man. Please tell him. Let him know Red Jones got deported. For saying things the government didn't want him to. Please say those exact words, and then tell me about it. I'll laugh so hard, and you'll make, not my day, but my fucking week. Okay? And he'll be like, oh, because he's a moderator, but he's an actually sane moderator. And in my 2 months of Santos, he's probably the greatest human being that I've met. And please, because I have no... Wait. He subscribed to my channel. Gregory. If you're watching this, man, thank you. Thank you for, I don't know, everything. Being there. Because you're the most coolest person that I've met throughout Santos. And this man helped me so much. Obviously, I can't use that. Like, he gave me money when I just did, I made a bunch of coffee for him, for the campaign, and he now has that coffee, and it will be used. That is my soul, people. Go to the campaign on February 4th, okay? That is the last of Red Jones' soul, okay? Take it. Drink from it. This is my blood. This is my fucking blood. Drink from it. This is the blood of Christ, or whatever they actually say. But the only downside I can think is that not being able to possibly meet, because he's like, if you're ever here and I'm here and Keaton Spears is here, talk to me on TeamSpeak, the TeamSpeak application, and I might be able to get you to meet him. And I was like, oh, because I was like fanboying. He's like the only YouTuber I watch. But the only downside is that, and the fact that I won't be able to make more Santos RP content after I publish the stuff that I already have. But can you imagine, like, okay, so, on the ban message, it says content moderated indefinitely. I don't know if that's content on the website, probably, but if it's content on the YouTube, that's hilarious. But can you imagine if Otto doesn't watch this video, but watches the Santos RP videos that I will be publishing? Not likely at all, but can you, like, imagine his thought process? He's like, is he making alt accounts? That's bannable by permaban. Which, the only reason you'd make an alt account is if you got banned. No, I'm not gonna make alternate accounts. You'd be like, oh, I should ban him again. Oh, wait, I already banned him. But that's, like, what I banned him for was, like, not permabannable. So,
hey, can you ban someone twice?
What the fuck? No.
Oh, then I'll just, like, I'll, like, discredit him and insult him on YouTube, which will have zero effect on him.
Like, like, that's his actual thought process. Like,
can you ban someone twice?
What? No. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus Christ. Again, if you're watching this, man, I didn't have anything against you personally. Now I do. Okay. Now I do. But, not because you banned me, but because you think you're cool, okay? I don't care. I'm a variety YouTuber. I don't just make Santos RP videos. And you know that guy in the comments? If he's a troll, that's... Who the fuck trolls and is like, I'm a fanboy, man. I hope you never stop making videos. Also, can you do a spec tour? If you're trolling, that's too bad. But if that guy's watching, thank you, man. You're the first frickin' fanboy. I mean, I've had people say, nice video, and I like the part when you blah, 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 that. But that's a fanboy right there. Like, you know, when people on large channels go like, oh my god, if he comments on this, or if he replies to this comment, I'm gonna fucking jizz myself. And then they do, and they go like, oh, it's just like FJ, like fucking HK. Yeah, like that. That's a fanboy, okay? But I mean, like, that's fun, alright? I forgot what I was talking about. Is that normal? So, now it's time to get to the point that I said I was going to talk about in the video. Channel update, dude. No fucking way, dude. God, I can't stand that shit. Like, hey guys, what's up? XXGamer3000 here. XX, how you doing? Today we're going to play... I'm fucking throwing up after that shit. Like, there's so many channels that do that, and I've made fun of them in past videos, but it's never fucking old. Like, hey guys, I wouldn't poison myself with that, so I won't poison you. What's up, Red Deadhead here. I can't believe I just said that. I'm so sorry. So the reason why I haven't explained this in previous videos is because usually when I upload a video that I've previously recorded and narrated, I don't want to, like, get in between that, either at the beginning or the end, neither, really, because it's, people don't want to see that shit, usually, in gameplay. But this is a rant, and this is me narrating, so I can say anything I want, literally right now, and you're listening to it. Like, I take 7mm poops. I actually sent that in a Snapchat to someone today, because he said he sent a bunch of nonsense like 7mm ninja, and like when I'm in my stupid mode, I guess we can call it that now. All men do it. It's just like all men have that stage. When I am in that stage, it's just like poop, 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 just constantly thinking about it, just. Not just for no reason, really. It's not like I have like some fetish for poop, just for no reason. Everyone has that mode in their brain where they're just like poop, 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 thing, focus. And it's just like that. Like, that's their life. The brain is actually separated into two modes, focused and diffused. And that's a real fact, by the way. Yeah, I'm smart. What? Whoa. This guy's fucking smart, dude. Like, and basically, it's one or the other. It's never in between. You're either focusing on something very intently, or you're thinking of everything at the same time. You're never thinking of two things, or three. It's literally everything, or one, okay? And it's constantly switching back and forth. If you pay very close attention, you can literally feel your brain switching back and forth. And it'll do that when you're trying to find your brain focusing and diffusing. Look it up, focus and diffuse. I think I actually did video on that for a class. I think I removed it, though, because it's for a class, but that's a little bit of a science lesson and kind of off topic. So, I started my spring semester in, 3 weeks ago, and I just finished the third week. So, what I was doing before is I was trying to get generals done, which is just your 2 years of stuff before you transfer to your university. And I was doing that at a community college, but then I decided I wanted a associate's in accounting. So I started doing that. So I have to take 4 classes now. So I have to work on homework 6 hours a day, every day, except for Wednesdays, which is when I work. So, yeah, for a while there, I uploaded no videos because literally wake to sleep was just videos. The end of the gameplay is getting here, so I'm going to have to end it. If you like this video and you're not Otto or his minions, please subscribe. More Santos RP to come, even though I was banned permanently. All right? Thanks. Bye-bye.